Whoa.
Looks like a very scary face, doesn't it?